This revelry penetrates me. A quick foray into symmetry. I'm endlessly begetting my creations into visual and audible representations. A graceful oration of a verbal displacement where I place my patience. Never a penultimate breath until my death. They say no rest for the wicked, while the blessed tend to stipulate and picket their interests. I fidget and wiggle my way to stick inside of a grimace. Collecting squibs like a pinch, my simple district of wishes. A fistful of skeleton, but did you not see the play devil and the witness? Dishevel rebels in the business of circulating blissfulness with a thick and twist. How can I resist the vivid loops of Tristan, which I see the flames with some of splitting lips to the winds? I pretend I'm who I wanna be, a vagabond, I travel on, I'm caught up in dichotomy. Honestly, colossal probabilities are driven me to live free within the things of the scenes that only we as human beings can perceive. So I take a little sip, I shake a little, I break bad a little bit to come and grips with how I live. I take a little sip, I shake a little, if I break bad a little bit to come and grips with how I live. Usually when I'm long gone, off of the spawn of a gardener's green thumb. But I'll keep singing on until the drums have fallen to the norm. Metaphors born, not as born or never born. I'm born with a southern form and swarm knucklehead firstborns with a thirst for immersing psyches by the score. And what's more, I'm quite sure that I've heard this verse before. Maybe not verbatim, but the concept is a grain in which we use to maintain a certain train of cognitive relation to our stations. We use this verbiage to relay, communicate, attach a passion to a groovy break, and slather it in layers of waves and fades. It dilates the mind state, it vibrates. I take advantage of the space that it creates. I carry kicks, I carry bass, I cannot shake the tension of elation. This is a revelation. I'm sending invitations to all the different faces in all the different places. The taste is what you make of it, and I'll explain the best I can, but it's only worth what you take from it. Will you take a little sip, shake a little hip and break bad a little bit to come and bruise with how you live? Will you take a little sip, shake a little hip and break bad a little bit to come and bruise with how you live? When I write for the right to ignite the vivid light within an individual's inside. I bend mics with pen strikes. I love life and smite the trite events in my defense. I might dispense in a word that defends your petty trends. It all depends on how you're leaning. I suggest a green remedy, a pleasantry to set you free from your agreements. I can settle any grievance with objectified appearance. I'm leaving any squeamish interference, be it incoherent sequence of my reasons. Leave every peer in tears as they weaken. I speak the king's English, twisting syllables to riddles in the middle of the little villa on the top of my hill. I thrill when I spill vocals boasted by my will. Rippled in a sentence, fitting in a silver pitcher, twitching from ribbon, slipping wither. I coincide with filter difference, pilfer innocence with my two cents. Some say it's a sixth sense, I say it's an interest of claiming the sickest lyrics in existence, while bleeding persistence to conquer the distance. I insist we were born to coexist through the gift of intelligence. I might see down the relevance through elements amalgam. We stand strong, endeavor through the cycles. Most our rivals are just like us, and despite the righteous vitals, the insightful shall divide us, be a part of bias idols. So we take a little sip, we shake a little hip, we break bad a little bit to come to grips with how we live. We take a little sip, we shake a little hip, we break bad a little bit to come to grips with how we live.
Can I kick it?